more of a regular conventional breakdown than hinging it over on the wood, but I'll just leave a thick hinge and let it come down as low as I can. Probably tip it off here and roll it down.